my name is Eli. I'm going to be all things for month one.
Hi, my name's Carson. I'm the meteorologist from room 11. And I'm going to tell you about the weather January 18th, 2016.
On Monday, it was a cloudy, cold, and windy day. The ground was covered in snow. I had fun outside at home on Mountain Moon Day. My brother and I built snowmen and tunnels and maybe a few snowball fights. It was a great day to wear your mittens and warm jackets. The high temperature was 31 degrees and the low temperature was 13 degrees. On Tuesday, it was our first day back to school for the week. We got to play outside at recess in the snow. The temperatures were much colder than Monday. It may have been a good day to play inside after school. The high temperature was 21 degrees and the low temperature was 12 degrees. On Wednesday, a few snowflakes blew around and it was a very windy day. It was a great day to bundle up and play outside with our friends. There is so much snow on the ground now that you have to be sure to remember your snow pants for recess, or you will need to stay on the top. Sometimes it is so tempting to throw snow at your friends outside right now, but that is not allowed. Play safely, friends. The high temperature was 27 degrees and the low temperature was 10 degrees. On Thursday, it was less windy but still cold out. We're glad that our music concert was inside. It was so chilly at recess. It was a good day to run, play tag, or climb up the snowbanks to keep our bodies warm. The high temperature was 24 degrees and the low temperature was 5 degrees. On Friday, it was sunny out, but it was very cold. My grandfather drove me to school, and I was very glad that he went out and started his car to warm it up. It might be a good day to go ice skating or to have a snowball fight. My dad and I built snowballs and snowball fights and laugh and tackle each other. I hope you all have a great week. The average for the week was 26 degrees. Our prediction for next week is that it will get windy again, and we hope to get more snow to play in. We do not think it will start to feel like spring for a very long time. We hope you all find fun ways to enjoy the winter weather. We have jokes to share with you. Why did the man use ketchup and rain? Because it was raining cats and hot dogs.
What do lame folks do when they laugh? They crack up.